home, main event, 25 laps. Your starting lineup has Jim Sherrick on the front row pole in the number 17, alongside Billy Laycock in car number 82. In the second row on the inside, Randy King Kong Corey in the double zero. Outside in the 33F, Ricky Frankel, that's a red 33. Third row inside, the 35 is Vaughn Walker. Outside, the 111, Jordan Bauer. Fourth row inside, 42, Steve Lash. Outside, Paul Bailey in the 81. Row number 5 inside, the 5A, Paul Shrimp. Outside, and the number 2, the flying flagman, Jan Dondero. In row 6 on the inside, the 92W, Scotty Weber, last year's track champion. On the outside of the black 33, Jim Manville. Row number 7 inside. Scheduled to go with Derek Vetter. We're not seeing him after that. Kiss to the wall during the heat race. That'll move up the number 49 of Steve Leach to the inside of row 7. And on the outside, Scott Hensler in car number 3. So Tri-City Speedway as the pace truck rolls around. Let's get ready one more time. Your favorite race car driver, led by Jim Sherrick and Billy Laycock, Tri-City. Make some noise. How about Randy Cordy? How about Ricky Frankel?